Right now at 4, the city of Chester has announced its new police chief. We're told William Petty will take the job. He has more than 2 decades of law enforcement experience. Petty previously served as deputy police chief in Chester and police chief for Limestone University, where he led the school's transition from armed security to a sworn police staff. Petty's appointment goes into effect next week.